In 1964, Eddy Merckx became amateur world champion in Sallanches. This was the start of the most successful cycling career ever, impressing the world. Before engineering the Sallanches64 carbon race bike, we couldn't help but wonder if the Sallanches64 effect still lives on today. To find out, we decided to let Eddy ride this crucial race once more.
There he is, pedaling every revolution, counting as he comes in.
Et voilà Eddy Merckx qui attaque.
Il y a démarrage là en tête de la course. Merckx en tête. Et voilà
Eddy Merckx qui attaque.
180 mètres, 160 mètres, 150 mètres, petit peu. Bravo Merckx, bravo Merckx.
Et Eddy Merckx, champion du monde.
Number one himself, Eddy Merckx.